changes this year for the Montreal Canadiens, but it's new hope and a brand new season.
18-year-old Jesperi Kotkaniemi making his debut in a Habs uniform, coming over from Finland. Montreal is hoping that he'll be the centerpiece at center ice in the future.
Hustling after it for Jersey. Collision there in the far corner, and there's a turnover. Look out, the speed of Spears. Here he comes in. Shorthanded, fires, scores! Blake Spears, shorthanded goal, and it's 1-0 New Jersey.
Simon Dupuy, a former first-round draft pick, a tough, tough pass for him to make on his first chance on the power play.
Last season, his first full season with the New Jersey Devils, and for some players, it takes a little bit longer. And he's made a nice home with Plekanec. It's in front. Oh, what a kick stop! Tomáš Plekanec, a beautiful centering pass, and Hunter Šikarić. What an opportunity.
Max Domi has to refine the offensive touch he came into the National Hockey League with.
Drop pass. That shot swallowed. Rebound. Lekkinen swats at it. And Eddie Lack able to shut the door, but they can't beat Fast Eddie. He started with number 35 because Radek Bonk had his 14. Remember that back in the day? And he's had that 14 proudly with the Habs, and he's back with the Montreal Canadiens as the Devils catch a bit of the bar as they try to make it a 2-0 advantage. And that'll do it for a scoreless second period. Once again, that one shorthanded goal in the first from Blake Spears.
And you've got to find a way as a team to create more scoring opportunities.
Get into the front of the net. Another try. Tough angle shot. And again, Mackenzie Blackwood makes the stop. Sini driving to the forehand. Sini in the blue paint scores. Coleman follows up, but they wave it off right away. But also buried was Charlie Lindgren.
Going through the crease, Sini took Lindgren out.
Puck behind Mackenzie Blackwood. Into the near circle. Chaput picks it up. Centering pass scores! Victor Mete, what a goal! And it's a 1-1 hockey game.
What a pass across the seam to Victor Mete right on his tape. And he makes no mistake. And they were out shooting Jersey 7-0 at the start of the second period. They started the game well and got two power play opportunities. And they've started this third period very well. So you like that.
Scores!
The goalie was out of the net to play the puck. Smart play by Charles Hudon.
First preseason game, and that's got to feel good. When the player is that surprised, that's telling you something. Habs looking for more. Valiev, weak shot, right across, scores! Jesperi Kotkaniemi, welcome to the Bell Center.
What a way to score your first National Hockey League goal, albeit exhibition. Top shelf, right underneath the bar.
No one can get him to it. It's chipped down the ice. And that should do it. Game number one. Win number one this season for the Montreal Canadiens. I know it's a preseason game, but some good vibes going.
And you'll talk about, does it mean anything to win a preseason game? And I will tell you, to some teams, it's very important. A lot of guys played well. That's what you're looking for in an exhibition game, is a number of players to play well.